I know the time for stories.
Exclusive to Prince White International.
Somebody give me glory. And Maka pass me the bully. Yeah. They go to do any year like say them sabi. Now waiting you sabi. Somebody come.
We the Nigerians here living up in Munich, Germany, to support our youth back home, and we appreciate what they are doing. Let them keep the momentum up. We the elders, be afraid to do what they are doing. We commend their efforts. We stand with them in solidarity. Kudos to the youth back home. Brutality by the police. We want freedom, good hospitals, free healthcare, good hospital, good roads, and the government should try as much as possible to take care of the people so that everybody will be happy in Nigeria.
Thank you very much, sir.
We have to resist the administration, so they have to keep to our demise. We end, we say end SARS.
You know, it's been a long time, and it is quiet for long. You know, like the adage says, you push a goat too long, you're going to turn back and fight you back. We join the youth. We're not that too young anymore. We're not too old. Then we join the youth from far away in Nigeria to make sure they know we are with them. Nigeria has to change. It's time. We need justice. We need peace in this country. We need respect for one another. Man, even if you work hard to have your money, be mobilized and be stopped about it. Too bad. We need to be honest. Police brutality. This is what we are asking for.
Many of them say, I can't relax. SARS must go.
SARS must go.
Buhari must go.
Now.
So let them go. We are sick and tired of them. They have to go now. We need freedom in our country. We have to live a better life in our home. Let them go. That is all we ask for.
Are we going here? SARS must go. Are we going here? They won't go, we will kick them. They must go.
Exclusive to Prince White International.
I know the time for story. They don't to tell a story. Somebody give me glory. And Maka pass me the bully. Yeah. They go they do any year like say them sabi. Now waiting you sabi. Somebody call me the president.
I'm not a robber. I'm not an
need no teachers, no scammers in our country. We don't need no education, politicians.
Exclusive to Prince White International.